good Dalek?
There's no such thing.
That's a bit inflexible. I like you. I'd almost say prejudice.
I should give you a raise.
You're not my boss. You're one of my hobbies. What do we do with a moral Dalek?
We get into its head.
How do you get into a Dalek's head?
That wasn't a metaphor.
Me. Do you know how you make someone into a Dalek? A subject of love and anger? Doesn't she seem a bit too angry to you?
Is that a fact? And I feel so cold.